The question for counsel to the President, directed to Professor Dershowitz by Senator Wicker, is this. Professor Dershowitz, you stated during your presentation that the House grounds for impeachment amount to the, quote, most dangerous precedent, end quote. What specific danger does this impeachment pose to our republic, to its citizens?
Thank you, Senators. I came of age during the period of McCarthyism. I then became a young professor during the divisive time of the Vietnam War. I, as all of you, lived through the division during the Iraq War and 9/11 and following 9/11. I have never lived at a more divisive time in the United States of America than today. Families are broken up. Friends don't speak to each other. Dialogue has disappeared on university campuses. We live in extraordinarily dangerous times. I'm not suggesting that the impeachment decision by the House has brought that on us. Perhaps it's merely a symptom of a terrific problem that we have facing us and likely to face us in the future. I think it is the responsibility of this mature Senate, whose job it is to look forward, whose job it is to assure our future, to make sure the divisions don't grow even greater. Were a President of the United States to be removed today, it would pose existential dangers to our ability to live together as a people. The decision would not be accepted by many Americans. Nixon's decision was accepted, easily accepted. I think that decisions that would have been made in other cases would be accepted. This one would not be easily accepted because it's such a divided country, such a divided time. And if the precedent is established that a president can be removed on the basis of such vague and recurring and open-ended and targeted terms as abuse of power, 40 presidents have been accused of abuse of power. I bet you all of them have. We just don't know some of the charges against some of them, but we have documentation on so many. If that criteria were to be used, this will just be the beginning of a recurring weaponization of impeachment whenever one house is controlled by one party and the presidency is controlled by another party. Now, the House managers say there are dangers of not impeaching, but those dangers can be eliminated in 8 months. If you really feel there's a strong case, then campaign against the president. But the danger of impeachment will last my lifetime, your lifetime, and the lifetime of our children. So I urge you respectfully, you are the guardians of our future. Follow the constraints of the Constitution. Do not allow impeachment to become a normalized weapon, in the word of one of the framers. Make sure that it's reserved only for the most extraordinary of cases, like that of Richard Nixon. This case does not meet those criteria. Thank you.
Thank you, counsel.